Oh, Jackson didn't say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning, everybody, and oh, I need to get this camera fixed. Good morning, everybody, and welcome to today's vlog. I look an actual hot mess, so I'm wearing this fluffy jacket and
these pants.
No, because I'm just going to be at home today. So just run. So if you see me out this morning, sorry about it, but I'm not going out anymore. I'm going to chuck the camera on charge and get some cleaning done, so I'll talk to you guys after I've finished doing the cleaning. We out here feeling like death. So I'm eating a giant bowl of Asian bloody slaw. Hopefully it makes me feel better.
Jackson.
Hi.
Hi.
Mom. Mom.
Oh, wow. See you now.
Mima's cleaning because she's nice.
Yeah, you remember that when I go, can you give me a hand to do something? Can you go, no.
Can you stop?
That's how you say it.
Look at all my shit on my table.
Alright, I'm hoping you can see me because I've got the viewfinder down. Anyway, I don't think I said on here today, but we are having Ashton sleep over for a couple of nights because his dad will be working and his nan and pop are going out of town. So we're going to have him for a couple of nights. So today's Tuesday. Today's Tuesday, he comes tonight, I think later on tonight. Then he stays Tuesday night and Wednesday night and goes home Thursday night. So we're going for a couple of days, which is awesome because he's super fun to have around. But anyway, it's time to go pick up my little Tay-Tay from school today. I'm bringing some strawberries because I nearly vomited and I just want to munch on something and some water. Also, this is going to be really weird. I don't know if people are going to be like hating on me for it, but I'm thinking I'm going to dye my armpit hair. I haven't shaved my armpit hair in like ages because I've been feeling really sick and it's just like the last thing on my mind is to shave my armpits. So I've grown it out, it's kind of gross. But I think I'm going to try dye it tonight. So I've always wanted to do it and I'm just thinking, why the fuck not? Like, I might as well just try it out. Everyone's going to be like, what the hell? Even my whole friends and family, because I've talked about wanting to do it before, have always been like, what the fuck is wrong with you, girl? But I think it'd be fun. Anyway, I'm gonna get my boy, so I will see you when we have
it. I had a bad day.
Your what?
Whenever I took a step, my foot was on fire.
Take your shoes off and have a look now.
What's the matter?
Oh. Maybe it's just because you're sweating.
Oh, whenever I took a step, it burnt like hell. It really is hell.
Ew, it must mean you've been sweating hella today.
Poor. Yeah, it was at PE.
Poor.
Bro.
My feet went weird. Because I haven't been in the bath and they're wrinkly.
You haven't been in the bath?
He has showers.
Oh, you have showers?
Yeah.
But you know what you can do?
What?
You should
my feet stink. I can't
from here. You should get a dish. Shouldn't he should get a dish of water and just soak your feet in it?
I go home.
Oh.
I keep forgetting to pick up the vlog and shit, so I'm trying real hard today. Anyway, I was just making the sauce because I'm making lasagna for tea tonight. And I was grinding. I'm going to turn the camera around. This is the first time I've ever had this happen to me. I've seen it in movies. I was grinding some of this into there and it broke. It's got like hella chunks. And I scooped most of it out of here, but we got a few chunkies in there. My bad. So I'll have to clean the stove when it's done. But anyways, I'm going to shut the vlog down for a little bit because there's not much memory left and I don't want to empty the SD card yet. But Ashton's going to be coming over after tea and I'm going to dye my armpits.
Ew, really?
I'm going to dye them blue.
And then shave them?
Yeah, maybe. I just want to see what it looks like.
Yuck.
Everyone I've told has been like, you're fucking disgusting. But I think it'll be cool. Yeah. I have the bleach on, so now it's a little wet.
Alright,
I've done the bleach. It looks gross. So now we're doing blue. Let's go.
I look like an old bag.
All right, go.
Hang on.
Come on. Oh my God. Why? Look at her face the whole time. She doesn't. Ugh.
All right, it's done. You can't really tell. This side, my skin stained a little. Lol. All right, I have not seen Nicole in flippin' ages, and Ella and all that, actually besides Jackson's birthday, because both Nicole and I have been suffering with morning sickness, and we just want to be at home. So I'm gonna go surprise her. I've got, as you can see, I've got some lasagna, which I just made, as you've seen. I don't even know if I showed it, but we ate ours, and now I'm gonna go drop some off to them. And I've got Ella's Peppa Pig pancakes I got her ages ago, which I keep forgetting to take over. So I'm gonna go pop over there and see them for a bit, and then I'm gonna go drop some, come back home, and then drop some lasagna off to Peter. And Ashton should be coming over soon, so yeah.
Hello.
Surprise, bitch. I bring lasagna.
Yeah.
Which one's your favorite? Should we show them? Say, I love this one and this one. You want to do it? Just be very careful, okay?
Because I broke it real bad.
Look, we can set it up. There you go.
You can see them.
All of you!
Yeah, very important.
Little blogger.
Oh, look at it. They're very cute. Oh, look.
Are you cute? What's going on in here?
He likes his socks when put it on.
Do y'all want to end the vlog for me?
No.
Yes.
Alright, go. You just gotta go see you for tomorrow's vlog, guys. Bye.
See ya.
And I'll do this. Bye.
Bye.
You weird children.